I'm striving every day to make it into heaven. So he said, I count not myself to have apprehended. But he said, this one thing I do, I am forgetting those things which are behind me. God said, how I can tell if you done passed the hard test, you got to know how to forget those things which are behind you. Glory be to God. Let me tell you something, baby. The devil don't want you to forget it. Because every chance he get, he going to be trying to pull you back into your past. Every chance he get, baby, them soul ties going to go to flaring up. Them old addictions going to go to flaring up. The devil going to be trying to pull you back. But God said you got to be like the Apostle Paul, baby. He said you got to press. Somebody put that in the comments, baby. Say, I press. Woo. You know what that mean, baby? When you press, that mean that when as you press, it's some stuff that's going to be trying to push you back. But God said, in the midst of the enemy trying to push you back, he said, you got to press. Glory be to God. That word right there let me know. It ain't going to be easy. Come on now. Somebody say, it ain't going to be easy, baby. But it's sure going to be worth it. Woo. I told God I wouldn't want to spend my life doing nothing else except striving for perfection in him, except striving for the kingdom of God. God said, you got to press, baby. He said, that's how I can tell if you done passed the heart test.